New at 6, a man was rescued from the water off of Hazard Rock in Narragansett. It happened around 9:30 this morning. Firefighters on a jet ski were able to locate the victim quickly. He was then transported to the hospital. Fire says he was alive at transport, but his current condition is unknown. Hazard Rock is known for its dangerous conditions. Just last week, a West Greenwich man died after being swept into the water by a wave.